Hey everybody, how's it going? I'm so glad you guys are back. I'm getting pretty excited for the music tonight. I've got another band that I've never heard of, and this is another Patreon request. So one of my patrons has turned me on to another band that I know nothing about. They're called Between the Buried and Me. And this is from the Parallax 2 Future Sequence album. And we're going to do the first two songs together. And it's Goodbye to Everything and Astral Body. So we're going to do those together because Goodbye to Everything is kind of a shorter 1 minute and some seconds long. And the other one's like 5 minutes long. So I think it'd just be cool just to do them both together. And he said that with their music, one song kind of leads into the next, so it's probably going to work. I don't know if it's going to make a sound or anything, or how it's going to switch, or if it's going to play straight through, but we're going to give it a go, and I'm super excited for it. I don't know why. This just looks the cover looks awesome, really awesome. Between the Buried and Me, and once again, this is Goodbye to Everything and Astral Body. This is first and second track. Here we go. Not what I expected. Harmonies. Thank you. that was flipping awesome. Between the Buried and Me. Oh my God. That was so cool, man. The way they started the first song with those beautiful harmonies and that acoustic guitar, I thought it was going to be more like the second song, but it's tricked me, you know? And then I was like, okay, so it's going to be singing great. And then all of a sudden the growls came out. And so if the beautiful harmonies in the first song, so that means, you know, there's multiple singers, maybe back, you know, other instrumentalists are singing, and is there a growler, or is the lead singer the growler as well? Or somebody explain that to me if you're familiar with this band. I want to know how that works. But holy smokes, man, the musicianship was awesome. I love what they did. The guitar player was just furious, man. His licks were so cool and so fast too, and the way they were sticking all that, you know, it was really good. The drummer was awesome. Okay, he was really good. But the bass player was kicking ass. He was kicking it. He was so good. I was loving his bass playing. And he was playing with the drummer, you know, just going off. And then he's like tracking with the guitar player, you know, whatever the lick is. But he was just like note for note with them. That was so awesome. What a great drummer and a great bass player. They're all great. The guitar player, just his so many creative licks, man. And just, I love their stops and their, just their accuracy on their timing. Oh my gosh. So good. Between the Buried and Me, I don't know when that was released. I didn't look it up. But that was so cool. And they probably have more albums, but if you want to keep going with this album, I'd be interested. I got beard hair in my mouth or something. Really neat. And let me know about the singing situation. I gotta know if that guy's doing the screaming and the singing. That was super cool. Thank you for that suggestion, man. That was fun. That was a fun song, man. That was really fun. God, both those songs, really a surprise. It surprised me at first, and then it surprised me again when the second one came in. And that video was like, had those two songs together, so I was going to do it together anyways, but I had two videos lined up, and then I saw that one, because the other one I was going to do looked like it was a live version. I was like, oh wait, well, I should probably just do, since it wasn't a video, it was just a live album, I should just do them from the same album. And then I saw those together, it's like, okay, so they probably go together. I bet they're kind of go together. Anyways, that was super awesome. Thank you very much. That was from one of my patrons. If you're interested in joining the Patreon, there's a link down below. We're having some fun over there. And lots of good stuff over there as well as here. So glad you're here. Thank you guys so much for all your comments and all your participation and all your information and just letting me know about all these different bands and different things. And I'm gonna correct a few things that I played a couple of Dream Theater live things that are just didn't work out, so I'm gonna try again, try to get those uploaded. And got lots to do. There's so much music, it's so fun. All right, guys, well, thank you so much. Looking forward to the next song from these guys, Beneath the Buried and Me. What a name, what a title, what a name. I don't know. Who thinks of these things? It's crazy. Talk about, you know, we talked about stupid names in the past, but I don't know. That's not really stupid. It's just wild. This is Between the Buried and Me. That's a long name. I love it. I'm just staring at the, sorry, I was just staring at the album cover. All right, guys. Thank you so much. We'll talk to you soon. I'll meet you down in the comments there. And let me know more about this band down there. All right. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.